where Georges must play again, and Boyle after him. Help came from Desarnais, and then it's dropped along to the safety of center where Pacioretty settles it down. And Pacioretty flew it right back in. Gianta turning with that one, but it was knifed away by Stahl and regathered.
Superman's all right, I guess. They didn't dock. They packed out. He was turning it on.
Weaving his way along and stepping in. Subban's shot was stifled to the corner and can be played there, but knifed away from Stallman. Must be played by Stahl. Still trying to work along, and Plekanec's in the way and turns it right back. Here's Plekanec turning, throwing one that is held off by Lundqvist. And then extra after the whistle. The point men do not move in, so it will remain offensive zone faceoff Montreal in a 1-1 tie.